So there are currently very interesting smartphones at the price segment from 20,000 till 25,000 currently at June 2021. So without further any delay, let's move on to the first smartphone. So the first smartphone is from Realme and it's named as the Realme X3 Super Zoom. You know, when it was launched, it was at the price of 32,000 rupees, but now it's just 23,999. So this smartphone stands first because, you know, the first smartphone to give a 256 gigs of internal storage with 8 gigs of RAM. And about the camera system of this smartphone, they are giving a 64 megapixel quad camera setup and a 32 megapixel dual camera front facing camera. So this is one of the main highlights in the Realme X3 Super Zoom. And the battery, okay, all smartphones are with a 4200 mAh battery. And the processor is highlighted because they are giving a Qualcomm Snapdragon 855 Plus, a huge processor. And the display includes a 6.57 inch 120 Hz smooth display. So by looking at all these huge specifications, I hope that you can understand why this smartphone stands at the first place. And the second place also goes to the Realme company, which is named as the Realme X50 Pro 5G. This smartphone has the same specifications, but one thing is that this smartphone provides you just 128 GB of internal storage. That's why I've classified this as the second position. The camera system, same, a 64 megapixel quad camera setup with 32 megapixel dual camera front facing setup, a 4200 mAh battery and high processor in this smartphone. They have given a Qualcomm Snapdragon 865 processor with 4200 mAh battery. So this smartphone stands second. And the final smartphone is from the OnePlus, which is the latest smartphone, which is OnePlus Nord CE 5G. I have made a best video about the OnePlus Nord CE 5G, a full review. And if you want to check it out, I'll leave the video's link below in the description. If you want, please go and further refer. And this smartphone, they have given a triple camera system, 64 megapixel, a single camera of 16 megapixel front facing, 90 Hz fluid AMOLED display, a Snapdragon 750G. If you don't like these two smartphones, in the sense if you don't get these two smartphones, you can go with the OnePlus Nord CE 5G. This smartphone provides you 8GB plus 128GB of internal storage. So are the best top 3 smartphones you can afford under 25,000. The first is the Realme X3 Super Zoom, and the next smartphone is the Realme X50 Pro, and the final you can afford, which is the OnePlus Nord CE 5G, the top 3. And so thank you for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more videos, The Good Mad Kid. Thank you.